screaming and blood.
You're done soon enough. Later. I can get out of this. Here they come. Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me. bandit camp. And some metal ruins. That must be the place there. Best keep an eye out around here.
I'm glad you came.
You're glad? Why?
Call it a shared interest. And call me Nil. Look there, those old rocks. A bandit clan squats on them. Disturb the rocks and they'll come wriggling out. Worms that they are.
Bandits. Why have they come here?
The Nora are in trouble. Rumors spread like blood. With no braves to guard the border, killers hungry for sport swept like blood. My partner and I shadowed these scum for days. Good tracker, but he went on ahead without me. We talked about this kind of behavior. Still, I understand. Leave it too long, your fingers itch for the bowstring. Say, how about you and I work together? Kill them all.
I don't know you, and I have no reason to trust you.
Trust is a rare egg to find, isn't it? I'm just a traveler, with a bow, concern about the state of these lands, and a missing partner.
I don't think you're just anything at all.
Let me put it another way. Are you a bandit?
Of course not.
Then you have nothing to fear from me.
All right. Someone has to stop them from hurting others.
And we will. We'll stop them from doing anything. Safe screaming a lot. Go ahead and take the lead. I look forward to seeing what you're capable of. That's the alarm. Let them sound it and more will come running. It's a gift. And if you're the heroic kind who needs a little extra, there's the captives.
Getting cooler. Dark soon. Brew that up later. Got too much already. If they light that signal, it'll make a lot of noise.
Wait, what was that?
Over here! Know why I never voted to make camp here? Everything tastes sour. Someone trying to get my attention? Dang, if that cross didn't move. Yeah, I'm gonna check that out. I need a meat cook. Yesterday's grub tasted like gravy parts. Is that a blasted corpse?
I set up an alarm. I don't want them to use it.
Blast it! Man down!
I'm not here.
Man down!
Off you go.
Breaking myself out.
I don't think that lord's napping.
Everything's sharp and looming in the rain. They're not just cutthroats. Slavers, too.
Ah!
Stocking up.
Grass is moving. It's not that windy. It's that in the tall grass.
Saw me. Here we go.
Ignite the signal fire! Send it, you son. I'll finish you.
Strung up machine parts. An alarm signal.
She's coming for us!
Thank you.
I can hear you. I think.
They saw me. This is it.
Anything?
Nearly skewered me.
Quietly.
Now it's real. Close. Okay, you got my attention.
That's right. No one here.
Huh, nothing.
Somebody's down.
realize you meant that way.
We got a stiff over here.
Going down.
Are you even looking over there? Go! Surround them!
Thank you.
not scare the machine. Oh. Head was off.
You can see them. They can't see you.
I think this one's dead.
Breathe again, Aloy. Safe for now.
Ah, scaring myself.
We've got happening.
You got anything better to do? Can breathe.
Are you gonna look or what?
They've taken those travelers captive. I'm gonna get you out. It's okay. In a moment, you'll be free.
Seeker, may I speak with you?
I'm honored. All Mother be praised.
Are you all right? Is there something you need?
Yes. My friends and I watched you clear the bandits out of this camp. We're glad. They would steal from us, chase us through the night laughing. We're outcasts, not braves. Almost defenseless.
Where did you all come from?
Some of us have wandered the sacred lands for years. As for me, the village I grew up in was burned in the Red Raids. I'm ashamed I wasn't there to protect them, but I was an outcast long before the Carja came.
How did you all come to be here together?
You wonder how we speak to each other when the law forbids it. But what hope do we have here? Outside the embrace, alone.
I wasn't judging you. I was an outcast once.
Forgive me. You're right to ask. I convinced them to speak. I told them we were only sentenced to be outcast, not to die out here.
An intelligent approach. How did you come to be an outcast?
I was a fool. I refused to do what I was told. Never went hunting when I could sit under a tree instead. I argued with my family every step, picked fights with other braves. One day, such a fight grew fierce. I got a lucky hit, an unlucky one. He went down, and there was no one left to speak for me. I deserve to be an outcast.
You seem different from the person you describe.
I hope to be. We are all outcasts, but we need to stay together to survive. This camp we once hated could serve us well now. Would you let us stay here, even if it flies in the face of the matriarch's laws?
Of course, by all means.
Oh, I'd hoped you'd say so. You're an inspiration to us. Thank you. We're settling in.
I should be on my way.
Thank you.
I'll tuck that away.
Feels good, doesn't it? Hold it inside you one last breath. Then let it out.
Ugh. I didn't find your partner.
They killed him. I hardly feel surprised. He was already getting cocky when we carved through the last band of kingdom. I thought you and I were deep. Only enjoy the killing as much as the challenge. No great loss. Nothing in the wilds I can't handle, just me and the voice of our teeth here.
Your bow has a name?
Yours doesn't.
You're not just a traveler.